This song is from probably the most popular musical from the 2000s. In 2003, Stephen Schwartz wrote a little something called Wicked. And it took over the nation and the world. So this is the identifying song from that musical called Defying Gravity.
One, two.
Something has changed within me. Something is not the same. I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's game. Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts. Close my eyes and leave. It's time to try defying gravity. I think I'll try defying gravity. And you can't pull me down. I'm through accepting limits, 'cause someone says they're so. Some things I cannot change, but till I try, I'll never know. Too long I've been afraid of losing love. I guess I'd lost. Well, if that's love, it comes at much too high a cost. I'd still know my fine gravity. Kiss me goodbye. I'll never gravity. They'll never. My future is unlimited. And I just had a vision, almost like a prophecy. I know it sounds truly crazy and true, the vision's hazy. But I swear someday I'll be up in the sky, defying gravity. Deserves a chance to fly. And if I'm flying solo, at least I'm flying free. To those who ground me, take a message back from me. Tell them how I am defying gravity. I'm flying high, defying gravity. And soon I'll match them in wizard that there is or was is ever gonna bring me down. Thank you.